Hello, my prey. I mean, friend. You're my friend for now. Because we're just met. How can I eat you so soon? Well, I'm glad you're all exhausted and not running away anymore. Yeah, I'm just feeling snacky tonight. How could I resist a juicy, delicious prey like you? And don't worry, I'm a snake fox. These teeth are a little intimidating, but I don't really use them to chew. I swallow my prey whole. That's right. When I swallow you, you will still be alive in my belly. That's how snakes eat. And that's how snake foxes eat. But don't worry. I'm not ready to eat you just yet. You need to be all relaxed. You're all tensed up after the chase. How can I swallow such a nervous morsel? I need to give you some ASMR finger movements. Right out of my snoot. Yes. Assuming you've never been in a belly before, this will be your first time. Some of y'all may be first time in the snake fox. Either way, I can taste you already. I can just swallow you right up. Can unhinge my jaw like a snake. Swallow you right up. The last view you'll see. Will be this purple snake throat. I bet you're so tasty. I've eaten many, many morsels, but you stood out to me when I was feeling snacky tonight. Started chasing you down. Cornered you right over here at this cabin over here. Well, I sure hope you wouldn't mind spending days, weeks, in a confined space. I think you know where I'm leading with this. I love playing with my prey as well. Look at this snoot. This is your snoot. I bet it'll look awesome. I bet it'll look nice in my belly. I bet your face will look quite nice as a bulge, protruding bulge on my big, big snake belly. It's not really all that tight in there either. We snake foxes have very, very high capacity stomachs, meaning they're very, very stretchy. So it shouldn't be too uncomfortable. tastes so good. I'm just about ready to swallow you. Gosh, it tastes so nice. Any final words before I engulf you? You become part of me. Any final words before I swallow you? Fantastic. I'm just about ready. And you're so exhausted from that running, you can't even run away if you could. And I'm one hungry snake fox. That was so good. How are you doing in there? Enjoy your stay. Time to go find another prey. I'm already hungry.